Here's the 1-2. Got him swinging. And for Kendry Flores, strikeout number 6.
So a good way to start off the 7th for Flores. That is 7 consecutive leadoff men retired. He's trying to go twice through the order now without allowing a base runner.